is just too hard. I'll say not in range. It's so disgusting. Immune. Immune. What do you mean, immune? All right, where am I going? Hurt me too much. Thank you. Shit, you wanna go over here? Bless, brother. No shotgun ammo? No shotgun ammo. What the fuck is the point of having a scavenger, bro? Yeah, I probably should have been charging these fully, huh? I see heavy though! Stop. Didn't they all? Whatever. apparently just wants to replay everything. Okay. Cup dog. Why does it keep doing that? It's actually really bad for me. Then I get shot by him. Like, he can easily fuck up the run if he slows me. Gross path. Huh? Where the fuck did the other one go? He teleported. I'm not playing his game, man. I'm just not. And I'm greeted by Keitel, my favorite. Keitel herself. My favorite thing about invisibility is how they all just, they still follow you, they just fucking stare. You're just like waiting. When you get out of invisibility, I'll start shooting at you. Fuck. Not mean to do that. These helmets were loaded. Alright, where are we going? No! No! We're 100% going this way too, yep. Oh, I should be dead. I should be dead off that kind of boot. Son and dog. Oh my god. I'm just not anticipating this. I don't know why sometimes it does this. I think they're just like... I don't know. I don't know what Bungie's up to. I don't really have an explanation for this.
I blow up his back there, I die.
Sun cup. Immune. What the fuck is Keitel? Oh boy, here we go. Mid lane DPS.
My favorite.
Ah, unlucky. I mean, completely unlucky. I predicted wrong. It was a mid lane DPS. Can't do shit about it. Just go next. What I can do, though, is that fucks me up with my item. Huh? Quit spawning me back here, man. It's like, it's going back and forth, and I don't like it. Like, messes with my pathing. Okay, interesting. Sun and axes. Can I get the shotgun ammo? Pretty please. Please. Pretty please, pretty please, pretty please, pretty please, pretty please. There's a lot of you, I'm kind of scared to play one. Oh shit, I apparently started it. I don't know how. We're just gonna do it with no shotgun, I guess. Not much I can do besides just prepare for the next one, I guess. Oh, that's right. I don't even have on a Liar's Handshake. I'm surprised I even did damage. That was all anarchy. Bless this gun. Oh yeah, I don't need to swip. I think I might not have scavenger on this helmet. Yeah. I forgot. Hold on. Page 2. Wait, that doesn't help with ammo finder though. I need to drop first, right? That's not good.
We're just gonna do it with no shotgun ammo ever.
The thing that'll hold back Destiny 2 from being a real MMO is when you can't use half your shit. At least you're on timers, you can predict everything, you can set everything up. This game, you don't got ammo, you're fucked. Sorry guys, no damage cycle, no ammo. Dogs and sun. I mean, this is just stupid, right? I may complain about shotgun ammo, but I just like one-hit melee everything. It's crazy strong. I just wish it wasn't so buggy. I'm supposed to go back in. Sun and dog. Again. What? I didn't dunk. I'm assuming I just misplayed. I forgot to dunk. I don't know what happened, to be completely honest though. Hope they'll be fine. Yeah, you get like one mistake bell per round, I think. And I haven't used it, right? Yeah. Dog cup. Dog cup, dog cup, dog cup, dog cup. This is probably the only forgiving thing about this dungeon, but it is by far the most forgiving thing out of like any voice crack. Like a whole pity round. Like, oh, you fucked up? Here you go. You can go back in one more time. Get your shit. I get one more ammo break. I'm begging you. No, I'm not. I'm not committing. I'm not. Not. I can't. Why'd I do that? I had no shotgun ammo. It made me so vulnerable. Bell keepers are so buggy, man. Holy. Scary. Am I just doing it with no ammo? No, I have a minute timer. Like, no. Like, will this help? Can you give me special now? Thank you. I got so distracted I almost went in without knowing what symbols. Axe's son. Interesting. I hate how it keeps moving your screen, man. Dogs and sun. Thank you. Did I not get the achievement for doing it solo because I've left so many times? Oh, of course. You have to do it. You can't leave. That's so silly. Stop. Stop, SpongeBob. Energy weapon. Let's see. Let's see what it is. It's also this disgusting helmet. I've gotten three of them already. But, yeah. Energy weapon. Vault. The Epicurean. This looks like an old one. This looks like one of those. This looks like reskin or whatever. Like relaunched. Whatever. I'll take it. I'm done though. You can't leave the dungeon to get the solo thing. It's so stupid. But I mean, I'm going for Civil Floss anyways. So. That won't matter. Holy cow. Hour and 16 minutes. Gross. Gross, gross, gross. That's done. I'm done. Oh, thank God. Shut the fuck up. I'm out. Alright. Turns out, I wasn't even rocking 100 resilience, but super scoffed. See, this is where I messed up. I didn't add any reloader perks on these. Yeah, there were plenty of mistakes, but that was just for my first clear. Solo flawless, I'll make sure to have that all good.